you'd pretty much be updated with me.
This is loud. Okay. Wow. He is dead. Let's turn that a bit down. My goodness. No wonder this man can't hear me whenever I speak to him. Okay. I don't even know how to play. I don't want to do a new game. What if I mess up all his progress? He already left. Okay. I don't even know if he does an intro with these things. I don't know if it ever... No, this is YouTube. So I have no idea what I'm doing. Camera's over here. I have no idea what I'm doing. But that's okay. We're gonna wing this. I guess I'll press continue because I don't want to ruin his... I'm going to ruin his progress. Yeah. Nope. I have no idea how to play. Oh, boy. Okay. Okay. Wow, that is very, very sensitive. Okay, I do play games. Just not normally these types. You know, I thought that there...
To live is to suffer. To survive is to find some meaning in the suffering. Friedrich Nietzsche.
He's gonna kill me.
Okay, so... basically, he's out to, hi. Basically, he had to go to a thing to ensure... I don't know what I'm doing. To ensure he gets a passage to this music festival he wants to go to tomorrow, and he was supposed to stream, so I said stupidly, I'll try! Oh. Mm. Ah. Oh. And I have never ever played this game before. He is also going to be watching my progress. Which is also really bad because I already ruined all of his progress. But that's okay. That is totally fine. I know about this game. I've never even like tried it. So, wow. I see why this makes people mad. This is aggravating. I haven't even gotten up past this first part. This whole stream might just be me stuck on this level, unable to get up. Who knows? Who knows where it's gonna go? Because I definitely have no idea what I'm doing. Okay. Gently. Wrong way. I'm gonna fall down again. Get ready. This is a strong man. This is a really strong man. Woo! No! Okay. That's fine. For anybody that wants to say, you don't know what you're doing, you are absolutely correct. And I take no offense. I'm sorry. What? I keep doing the same thing. You know, I'm just happy with the progress I have made. And the progress that I ruined, which was all of it. Okay. Why am I stuck on that stick? Ooh. Around. Around. Ooh. Okay. It froze there for a second and I got scared. I got really scared. No! Hing! Hing! No, 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 no. I'm...
Life is a mosaic of pleasure and pain. Grief is an interval between two moments of joy. Peace is the interlude between two wars. You have no rose without a thorn. The diligent picker will avoid the pricks and gather the flower. Satya Sai Baba.
Can I come up with your own shit? I had to quote somebody else's work. Let's be real, nobody else's work is their own anymore. Oh, he made the same noise as me.
Sorrow is my own yard, where the new grass flames as it has flamed often before, but not with the cold fire that closes round me this year. William Carlos Williams.
Another quote. I wonder, like, how many he had written down altogether before he was like, maybe. I know there's also, like, a point where he just starts insulting you. Not directly, though. I think I'm finally, like, getting the hang of the mechanics. Kind of. I know it's gonna take, like, way more effort than I'm used to! This is fun. I see why people can spend a good amount of time playing this game, because it's like the right amount of addictive. Ooh. Now fucking what? You know what? I made it farther than he did now. Haha. About to ruin that though. No, I don't think I made it farther than he did. No! Barrel! No, it's not. He had to go to a music festival thing to, not necessarily go, but to go to secure, hopefully, a press pass. So he'll be able to get, like, some cool photos and maybe even do a vlog. That'd be fun. So we'll see if he can secure that or not. But he had to go, like, right now. And he was going to do a stream, and I just ruined that. He was going to do a stream, but I stupidly suggested that I cover for him and do it too. So here I am, completely ruining all of his good progress. Which is fine. We were doing so well. I like this music. Music's jazzy. I'm ruining all of this. But he will be back. I don't know if he'll be back before I get angry or tired enough to get off of this, but we'll see. We'll see. Who knows? He might stream again later. I don't know. But he was all for the idea of me covering for him, so. No, it's the music in it. Which is fine, because I like this kind of music. Like I said, we might just spend the whole time down here because I was doing well there for a bit, but my goodness. Oh, you bit. Then I know I would worry anymore. No, 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 would worry anymore. Oh, fine. Momentum. Momentum! Momentum back down. That's really what it is. Well, good for you. I can't. This is my first time playing it. I'm impressed by your skills on mobile, but I also... I don't know. Is mobile easier than... PC? It might be. I'm not a big mobile game.
Of all sad words,
kind
of tongue or pen, the saddest of these, it might have been. John Greenleaf Whittier.
I hope you have a lovely day. I'm stuck. Okay. So good. We were doing actually fairly well there, and now we're at this again. Now we're at this again. Can we beat as far as I got? Probably not, but let's try. Who did it? This is the furthest I've gotten. Well, no, this is about the same where I fell. How? Oh my god. No!
If you try to please audiences, uncritically accepting their tastes, it can only mean that you have no respect for them. Andrei Tarkovsky.
Maybe I don't have respect for you guys. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know you guys. Well, maybe some of you. That's okay. I don't know. Am I trying to please? I don't know. I'm just rambling because I don't know. I told myself I was never going to play this game because I don't do well with rage games. Granted, I don't really play them very much. And here I am.
Don't hate the player, hate the game.
I hate the game!
Ice tea.
I hate how he chose this game. I really do. I can't believe I agreed to it, too.
When to the sessions of sweet silent thought, I summon up remembrance of things past. I sigh the lack of many a thing I sought. And with old woes new, wail my dear time's waste. William Shakespeare, Sonnet 30.
Oh, that makes sense. I didn't understand it. I don't like Shakespeare. I mean, he's cool. He's a good, like, thing, but I never could understand him. Poe, though, yeah. Poe, I can understand a bit more. Shakespeare, not so much. Mm. I was doing... No, it's a lie. I'm not doing well at all. But you know what? It's okay. It's okay. I'm so sorry, Steven. I am genuinely doing my best here. And I hope you knew that this was going to be the outcome. Like, I hope you knew that was, like, very evident.
Patience is the foundation of eternal peace.
Oh.
Make anger your enemy. Harm comes to those who know only victory and do not know defeat.
Oh, I know defeat.
Find fault with yourself and not with others. It's in falling short of your own goals that you'll surpass those who exceed theirs. Tokugawa Ieyasu.
I have nothing to say to that philosophy. I wonder, like, how he came up with this idea. Like, he was just like, yeah, man in a freaking cauldron, right? Cauldron, yeah. With a hammer. And, yeah, some, you know, sweet jazzy music, some stupid philosophy. Let's just piss people off, you know? This is fine. This is fine. This is fine. I'm like moving like I'm scared of it. No!
She smiled in defeat with unconquerable eyes. Atticus.
That's fine. This is fine. This is fine! If anybody wants to tell me that I'm...
Your failure here is a metaphor. To learn for what? Please resume climbing. Rob Dubbin.
That's a very convenient quote. I'm pretty sure...
Laugh and the world laughs with you. Weep and you weep alone. For the sad old earth must borrow its mirth, but has trouble enough of its own. Ella what? Weaver Wilcox.
What is mirth? What is mirth? What's the definition of mirth? Even know? I don't know. That's a word I am unfamiliar with. I wonder if this man received death threats for this game. Is that fucked up? Is that messed up to say? I don't know. I can understand if that's the case. Kind of like that lady, played in Harry Potter, Umbridge character. She got death threats. That's because she's fantastic at her character, which was, you know, obviously a really evil character. Blink! Cha! Oh, Jesus. I made a mistake. Alright, real good heave here. Really good heave.
Better by far that you should forget and smile than you should remember and be sad. Christina Rossetti.
I'm very sad. No, I'm not sad. I'm still doing okay. As surprising as it may sound, I'm still doing okay. Not in the game, mentally.
Something filled up my heart with nothing. Someone told me not to cry. Now that I'm older, my heart's colder. I can see that it's a lie. The Arcade Fire.
You're slipping. I don't know how I did it, but I'm okay with it. I'm not okay with it. Okay.
Ah.
This is fine. This is fine. It's not fine. If Lucas does not get on and watch this stream, I'm gonna be very disappointed in him. This man lives for this game. Well, lives for other people watching this game. This was a pleasant surprise that I'm here. I swear to God. Okay, we're fine. I hope I'm not peeking his mic at all. It'll be alright. No! 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 I'm panicking, swinging.
I'm going down the road feeling bad.
Shut up.
I'm going down this hill feeling bad.
I'm
feeling bad, Lord, it ain't gonna be treated this way. Oh, they fucked me.
Okay, I haven't gotten a message yet, like, oh no, you ruined all of my hard-earned progress. So that's fine. We're doing great. We're doing great. Just don't tell him. Just don't tell him.
They feed me on cornbread and peas.
No! The noises help. The noises help. Okay. Myself over the edge. No! Guess what I did.
I stand amid the roar of a surf-tormented shore, and I hold within my hand grains of the golden sand. How few, yet how they creep through my fingers to the deep, while I weep. Oh God, can I not grasp them with a tighter clasp? Can I not save one from the pitiless wave? Is all that we see or seem but a dream within a dream? Edgar Allan Poe.
I love him. I thought it sounded familiar. A dream within a dream. Yeah, that's his poem, A Dream. I like that one. No! Oh my God. Okay. Don't fuck it up. I'm gonna fuck it up. I already know. Reach. Oh no. Risky maneuvers. About to take place. Yoink! What the heck? Okay. Yoink! Stop panic swinging! Okay.
What?
No. Okay.
Whoop
is right. Okay.
What?
Stop it!
Okay. That's fine.
What?
Stay up. No. That's the exact opposite of what I wanted you to do. Okay. This is the first I've gotten. I panic swing. Okay, I gotta think of how I'm gonna do this. Pretty much what I did last time, right? Just gently launch ourselves off. Oh. Okay, this is not at all. Oh. Where I wanna be? Stop! If I just launch myself like straight up, that work? Find out.
Can I see another's woe and not be in sorrow too? Can I see another's grief and not seek for kind relief? William Blake.
Oh! Wow. Okay. Well, this is going beautifully. I was doing so well. By so well, probably not to some of you, but for me, it's so well. Which was, I got a lot further than I anticipated.
You can hit the escape key if you need to change the mouse sensitivity.
Listen. I didn't think we were gonna hit this moment that soon. Shut up.
What?
I don't need that. Now, I would take that into consideration if I was playing any other game, because Steven likes his mouse sensitivity on crackhead mode. I still haven't heard from him. We're good. No! Okay, you know what? It's fine. No. It's fine. It's not fine, but it's fine. Blink. No!
What?
30 minutes so far. That's good. That's real good. I don't normally play these games because I hate them. Credits to this genius, though. What he's doing is working for him, so that...
In the end, we only regret the chances we didn't take. Lewis Carroll.
Oh, Lewis Carroll. He wrote, Alice in Wonderland was one of his most famous works. Oh my goodness. This man is strong. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I already said that. This man is strong. Because I think this thing is like cast iron, isn't it? I can't even lift like that cast iron. Ooh, I want to see now. Sounds good. For a second there, it popped up the music for Easy Street. I thought of the wrong one. And I was about to get really concerned. Because I don't know if I could take that Easy Street and this game at once. Like, I like that song because of, you know, Negan and all that. But I don't think I can handle that right now. I can barely handle what I'm dealing with right now. No, stop! This is fine. This is fine. Yoink! No! Oh my god. Your fortune's made. And if the sun makes you perspire, sorry, one moment, please. The man that you can hire to fret me, so you can have shade. Okay. I'm telling everyone I need. If I could live. I don't even know what any of this means. That's okay. Would I recommend this game to anybody? No. But you know what? It's kept me entertained for 30 minutes, so I guess it's doing something. Oh boy. I'm panicking. Imagine the next time he plays this game, he's gonna like title it. She ruined all my progress. I have to start over. Okay. We're doing. Absolutely horrible. Wah! No. Okay. Let me tell you. We were playing Geometry Dash. I'd be doing way better. But I know.
Our doubts are traitors and make us lose the good we oft might win. By fearing to attempt. William Shakespeare, Measure for Measure.
I'm attempting so much. La 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 Phew! Okay.
What?
Okay! Whoop! 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 No! I was just trying to do a gentle push. Man's too beefy to do gentle pushes. You know, I bet his legs are super small because he's skipping the...
There are no regrets in life. Just lessons. Jennifer Aniston.
This is fine. I want to get back to where I was. Thanks. I doubt you watched the video, but thanks. One of my friends said, oh, good luck. Whoop. 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 Because I gotta keep this up. But who knows how long? Because I don't know how long Steven's gonna be gone. Who knows? I might give in and eventually raid his Steam. Okay. Yo, if you could stop. No, stop.
Just lay my body.
I'm still trying to like figure out the mechanics of the moves. I know I'm like, oh yeah, I got it, and then I don't got it, and that's fine. Okay, try not to launch myself off of this thing. Remember what I just said? We're not gonna do that. We're not gonna do that. Okay, wow, this is the furthest I've gone. But I don't think I've caught up to where Steven left off. So let's see if I can figure this out. Probably not. Okay. I don't even know how to do this. I couldn't even get across like flat surfaces. Now they want me to go like straight up. No, 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 no. Ah! How? Man's too swole to fit in here.
Hang in there. Don't let it get to you.
Shut up.
But
not,
also...
Not you. Him.
Let it get you a little bit.
It is. I'm like... I hate this. No. No, we're not doing this. We're not doing this again. Do not. I'm gonna fuck this up. Gently! This is not gently. Try not to like launch myself over the edge. Like I did last time. Yoink! This takes extreme precision, extreme care, and I'm stupid. Oh boy. He didn't update. He said, this is wild. Cool. Save me. man, can't wait. Him actually going ahead of both of us going is good because I don't really go to very social areas, if that makes sense. So him getting like a feel for it, a good feel for it, that's a good idea. Wah! 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 I kind of did that stupidly, didn't I? But that's okay. Oh! Ow. How? How do you do this? Woo! Like, I don't think I'm ever gonna get past this part because I don't even know how to go about it. No. Let's not do that. Let's not. Let's say we did and not do it, because. I'm okay with that. Well, man's strong here. Yep. I figured that wouldn't work. Not yet. My god. Not yet. Wink! Oh. No! Actually. I can almost reach it. No! Okay. Like speed gamers, I forgot what it's actually called. Wonder how they do it, how it looks. Probably looks really weird. The things I do for this man. Just watch. Soon he'll have me playing freaking Among Us. That's another game I said I would never ever play. That's fine. That's fine. That is fine. That is okay. I'm just gonna like inchworm this if that's even possible. I could have been working on my projects. I needed to be working on my projects and I'm doing this instead. I'm supposed to be working on the next sticker. I'll get it done tonight. I probably won't get it done tonight, but I'll get it done for lunch tomorrow. No. It's fine. This is fine. Doesn't even look at it. Rude. What am I at? 81% there. Good enough for me. I'm sorry if I'm quiet. I don't normally stream. I don't really show myself on camera either, so first time for everything, I guess. Yo. I thought about streaming. I don't know if I can kind of, I don't know if I can keep that going, you know? First off, the commitment. I've seen this boy's commitment, my goodness. About doing this, because I'm at a loss and I'm going the wrong direction. Stupid. No. That's fine. That is fine. That is okay. Undenial. I'm in denial. No. Why do I keep doing that? Why do I keep doing what? Oh, Okay. Okay. That is fine. It's not fun. Leave me alone. Yeah, I'm actually surprised you let me do this. Maybe I just launch myself really high. Legit, my hand is getting tired. I know that's stupid. I've only been doing this for almost an hour, but my hand is actually getting tired. Get up this part. I don't get it. I don't get it. Ay, ay, ay. I don't even know how long he wants me to do this for. I don't know how long his streams normally run. Entertaining. I'm just annoyed. Oh, that's how. Inchworm! No! Stop. This is fine. This is fine. Okay, I am failing miserably. I still do not understand how I'm supposed to get past this part. Over this rock. Nope, that was incorrect. Oh my gosh! It's okay. It's okay. I keep telling that. It's not okay. You tell by how I'm angrily drinking my soda. He broke it? He just got this and he already broke it. Shame. Shameful. Ooh. Oh! Ooh. I feel like this is not. That was cool. No. Let me do it again. I actually moved up a bit. I don't know how I even did it, but I think I know how, but I'm pretty sure I don't know how. First. No, I want to do that again. That was cool. It looked kind of right. That's how you go about life. Make sure things look kind of right. No! Just look at things and be like, yeah, that looks about right. And when it's not, you're like, okay. You are a lovely person, I'm sure. Okay. So when I do this, that means I want you to go forward.
Not backward.
Okay. Bink. Oh my god. I think I'm just gonna be stuck here. I consider this a win. I definitely made more progress than what I was anticipating. I'm pretty sure Steven, if he's checked in at all, is just like, wow, she ruined everything. And I'm gonna be like, yeah, you're the one who trusted me too. So. Which, speaking of, if you haven't subscribed, subscribe. Otherwise, you're a child. That's all I had. Anyway. Support. We are opening up a new shop. Hopefully, we will continue to put more and more into it. I'm doing some October themed designs that will be limited for only October. A new design will be released every day. So if you like them, grab them while you can. Definitely not a person who generally puts themselves out there and their work. So, luckily Steven's there to give the push. Like I'm going to push myself off cliff. Listen. If you could stop all that you were doing right now and subscribe, that'd be cool. You too. This man gets all giddy and stuff whenever he gets new subscribers. Keep doing it. Keep subscribing. Well, you know, subscribe if you're not, because then he gets giddy and it's awesome. It's sweet. Trust me, he appreciates everybody who subscribes. Okay. Sorry. No, I'm doing it too much. Okay, I think I figured out kind of a method. It might just be super sporadic, and it might, you know, not be the way to do it, but it's working. It is working for me, and that is all that matters, right? Gentle. I don't know if I could fall right through that tree or not, but we're not about to test out that theory. Okay. We can do that. Okay, let's not do that and say that we did. If I fall here, I might cry. I might cry. I'm a bit of a baby. I'm a baby! And I mean, like, if I fall down this way, that is fine. If I fall down the other way, that is not fine. I will not be fine. But I'll be fine, you know? Baby movements. No!
Pain has an element of blank. It cannot recollect when it began, or if there were a day when it was not. It has no future but itself. Its infinite realms contain its past, enlightened to perceive new periods of pain. Emily Dickinson.
He's a dick. I was doing so well! I knew it was gonna happen too. That's like the worst part. I know myself too well, and I knew that was going to happen.
Oft expectation fails, and most oft where most it promises, and oft it hits where hope is coldest and despair most sits. William Shakespeare, all's well that ends well.
Oh, stop. Okay. Stop. There's some pretty flowers.
Even as the stone of the fruit must break, that its heart may stand in the sun, so must you know pain. And could you keep your heart in wonder at the daily miracles of your life, your pain would not seem less wondrous than your joy. Khalil Gibran.
I'm so devastated at my loss there. I'm so devastated, can you tell? This is not silent anymore. My goodness. I think that was like the worst part. I almost missed him saying snarky things. Oh! It's fine. And I know how, like, so much farther there is to go. I already know. I've seen the end of the game. I know I'm never gonna make it there. That's okay. I already feel perfectly satisfied with how much I had accomplished already. And that's all you need. That is all you need. A little bit of progress is better than no progress at all, right? Oh, this progress would be great! I don't want to leave him. I don't want to leave this stream. stuck at the very beginning after I ruined all of his progress right off the bat. He's got a cover. Not actually. For legal purposes, he is not mean. Oh no. Most of you guys should know that. Listen. Stop. That's all. Yeah, I haven't heard from him since he said, you know, this is so cool. Cool. He read it. He left me on red. What a slut. That's fine. Maybe he's driving, you know? Being safe and trying to get his stuff figured out. I know he wants to get back to you guys. Yeah. Yeah, I'm really surprised about how easily he jumped onto the idea of me streaming. Made a noise, and I don't know what that means. I'm sorry, I don't know how to stream. Nothing popped up. Cool!
The hour of lead.
Listen.
Remembered if outlived.
Listen.
As freezing persons recollect the snow.
Listen.
First chill,
listen.
Then stupor.
Shh.
Then the letting go.
Shh.
Emily Dickinson.
This is okay. Just kidding, because I still got back up to where I was.
I feel your pain. The pain in knowing this has happened to you. The pain in knowing what more tears we've gained. But through all this, I feel your pain. Octavia Hawkins Richardson.
Okay. Kind of an odd quote, but an odd choice in words, in my opinion, but you know, I asked him before he left, any rules I should know about? And he's like, no. Looked at me like I was crazy. Sure. Zoop. 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 I hope everything at the music festival works out. Zoop. Zoop. That'd be cool if you could get some footage of that. That was dumb. Yo, I like swung up here in the past so freaking easily, and now I'm struggling. I don't get it.
I'm crushing your dreams and dashing your hopes. You're climbing a mountain with a hammer and no ropes.
Yeah! Yeah! Pretty much. Ooh, an update. What? That's cool! I mean, I wouldn't get it, but that's cool. Do I want it though? Because it looks cool. Nah. Sorry, responding to him. I'm messaging back the hooker. He went to, go get a, what's the word? A friend wants us to go to this musical festival thing tomorrow. Tonight, if he could have his way. And, he's trying to get Steven in with a press pass. But Steven needed to go there, like, right now in order to get this press pass. And he had to do this stream thing. So I was dumb enough and was like, I'll do it. Sure, why not? So here I am, and he's still not back. And I mean, it's only been like an hour. But yeah, so, you know, that's fine. I hate this game. Back to it. As you can see, I knocked Steven all the way back down to the beginning. He should have known this was gonna happen, though. Considering I never played this game before and all that. That's fine. Hopefully, if he gets the press pass and everything, he'll be able to make a vlog tomorrow, and maybe eventually you guys will see that. I don't know if he has. I don't think he has. We've never been to one of these music festivals. We have been to, like, Warped Tour and dozens of concerts, but for, like, EDM kind of things. I think it's EDM. I, like everybody else in the early 2000s, was really into dubstep at one point. I don't know if this is similar. But I seriously doubt they're playing the same shit I listened to back in, like, 2008, I think. I don't know. That was so long ago now. I know for, like, people much older than me, they're like, oh no, that wasn't that long ago. But listen, I was born in 97.
The mountain seems no more a soulless thing, but rather as a shape of ancient fear. In darkness and the winds of chaos born, amid the lordless heavens thundering, a presence crouched, enormous and austere, before whose feet the mighty waters mourn. George Sterling.
I like that one. That one was nice. That was a nice quote. Listen, if you're here to watch for any progress, I'm gonna let you know right now, you're gonna be disappointed. There has not been a lot, as you can see, me going very skillfully backward. The opposite way that I need to go. I got far earlier. It wasn't that far, but I'm sorry, you're gonna be disappointed. I'll let you know if I ever reach how far I did get, but it was definitely not as far as Steven was. Hopefully, my goal is to get back where he was. before he gets back. Do I think we're gonna make it? Not on your life, but it's good to keep a positive attitude.
What?
Oh, what was I saying though? I don't remember. Sorry, my memory is trash. Before the whole progress thing, before I fell again. Okay. I got this. I don't got this, but you know, I got this. I know this is like supposed to be like some sort of like meaning metaphor for like getting over like hardships in life. Or maybe he's just an asshole. Who knows? Stop! You know, I love and I appreciate the actual physics they gave with this. Like, a hammer's gonna slide off a metal more than it is rock and everything, but I also hate him for it because that's really smart and it makes everything so much harder. I appreciate it, but I hate it. I gotta stop swinging wildly. Listen. I'm gonna have just as much luck as you, remembering. We're still not as far as I've gotten. I was stuck here for a good hot minute because I was trying to figure out how to do it because it was weird. I don't know if the way I'm doing it is like the most ethical or the way you're supposed to do it. I don't know if I use that word properly, but it's working. Kind of. It worked once. Yeah. No. Yeah. Don't panic. No! Okay. So I got up to the top of this weird hole that he stuck here to be an ass. And then I flew over the edge. After I said, I'm gonna fly over the edge. We all know our faults. No, no, no! No! Okay, I didn't fall that far. I didn't fall that far. Last time I fell all the way to the beginning. This is fine. This is fine. This is fine. Yeah. Just gonna like worm crawl my way up. Like a mole. Like a mole. Very dumb mole. Got this. I don't got this! I'm really good at going backwards. Yeah, I was almost up there. I really was. Yeah. Okay. No. Got it. No. Wrong direction. Go back up. This is a workout for the wrist. No, 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 no. No. Up. No, 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 no! No. No, no, no! Stop it! I've been going at this for almost an hour and a half. I've not gone any farther in this stupid toopy bit part. Yeah, okay. This is about as far as I've gotten. Okay. Mm. No! I don't honestly remember where Steven was now. I don't. Which is bad. But also maybe good, because maybe he doesn't remember. And I'll be like, oh no, I totally got you progress. And then it'll probably take him like a hot minute, or he'll mess it up himself and be like, oh, wow, Crystal's so good at games. She gave me so much progress and I ruined it. And I'll be like, yeah. Yeah, that's exactly what happened. Okay. No. I'm worried about launching myself way too much and flying over this edge again. Gentle movements. Gentle movements. And down. Okay. Okay. I thought I could reach this. You know, I thought that this would stop me. No, it's a lie. Okay. Daring maneuver. Go! Didn't work. Once again. Error. Huh? I don't know what that means. Error. I hope everything is okay. Can you even pause this game? I don't think you can. You can. What is this? YouTube is not receiving enough video to maintain smooth streaming, as such viewers will experience buffering. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I think that's fine. I don't know. Think. This is a very large jump to make. And I don't know if I have that capability in me. And if I launch myself from here, I'm going off. So. I need to move a bit to the right. Okay. I fell to the right anyway, so. Cool. Cool. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go! I consider that a win. All right, I'm done. Okay. This is a nice flat surface. Whoop. As long as I don't launch myself too far off the edge, which I get a feeling that later the level's gonna go right over that, and that could potentially happen, because I still don't think I made it back to where Steven was. Oh. But who knows? What the heck? Where am I supposed to go from here? Well, I've definitely, like, gotten my furthest now. Can I grab that? Can I grab that? Sure. Lucas, if you're watching this, sure. I'm kind of stuck here. What? Sure. How? Should I be going to the right? Am I just being dumb right now? No. There's no way because it's a surface thing. What? Hmm. Ah! Yeah, that's what I said. Ah. Let me answer you on here. Then I can't type. Oh my god, I can't type. Okay, that's fine. Mm.
hope this man brings me like some donuts or something. That'd be pretty cool. Am I supposed to like hang? Oh no. I don't know if I'm supposed to do that. And like I said, this thing goes right out and over. How? Oh, fuck you, dude. Fuck you, dude. Call me American Ninja Warrior, goddamn. Honk. Okay. I think I'm supposed to go up there. Or am I supposed to continue that way? I don't know. Yo, if you could chill, that would be great. Go down, thank you, my god. I know I'm like doing like small like movements, but I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. So I'm just winging it. Oh yeah, because then I'm supposed to go across the top, right? I could be messing this up severely right now. But that is okay. No, this definitely looks right. Ah. Yo. Why isn't that working? Wrong way. You know what? I hate this game. But we already knew that. Okay, so game so lovingly told me wrong way. Frick you, game. Oh, okay, I see there is more this way. Alright, here is the danger area. The major danger area. Major, major danger area. No! Oh my god! That scared me so bad! What did I do? What did I- Okay, I'm watching my little boy back here. I thought my piece was free from that part, so... Whoopsies, my mistake, but we're doing fine. Somehow. Let me know, did Steven get this far? Because I don't know if he did or not. I am pushing myself really close to the edge here. Okay, let's not do that. Let's not do that. Let's not do that. It's fine. This is fine. This is fine. Fine. Not fine. Oh. We're making excellent progress. Yo, you just get up there. Thank you. Thank you. I'm like leaning with it, like that's gonna help. Doing great. Doing great. We're doing great. We're doing great. We're doing great. We're doing great. Don't tell me I gotta go over there. Do I have to go over there? Because I don't want to. I don't think I can get up that. Which means I'm probably supposed to go over there. But what if I'm wrong?
Because this seems like a perfect little spot to go all the way back down to the beginning. But that definitely looks right. Okay. Well, only one way to find out. Bink!
In this context, it's tempting to make friendly content that's gentle, that lets you churn through it but not earn it. Why make something demanding if it just gets piled up in the landfill, filed in with the bland things?
I don't know where to go from here. Do I go up or do I go down? Because it looked like I was supposed to go down. I have no idea. I don't think I could like grip onto that. I think that's just supposed to be a flat thing. Down right? Okay.
What?
Oh, I did not mean to do that again! Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. Okay. Down. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm pretty sure if I get on this last box somehow, then I can kind of push off that lip from this big box I'm currently on. And maybe grab it? Don't mind me, just gonna like inch my way over. Unless I should hook up here and just launch myself. That's another good idea. That's what we're doing, because I... It's fine.
He's ready, are we?
No. Oh my god. Okay. This is where it gets hard. Okay. Speed is key. Frantic flailing. I'm really good at that. No. Okay. Oh my god. Whenever I start following and I just like straight arm, like just hold out and see if I make it, it's just the funniest thing to me because I'm just like, you know? Yoink. 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 There we go. No! Because now I'm back to this damn tunnel part. I hate this. I hate this so much. When the hell is Steven getting back? I'm so done with this already. Hasn't even been 2 hours yet. I'm already so done with this. Listen. How about we not do any of that? Let's not do any of that. I was making great progress. I really was. And now I'm being very skilled at going backwards again. Bink!
What? What?
It is totally fine. Slap your head on the keyboard, man. I don't even know what that says. Pro gaming. Go somewhere else. We're here for good times and laughing at my misery because I don't even know what I'm doing. Okay. Remember, if you have not subscribed yet, go ahead and subscribe. This is not my channel, but I'm still tossing it out there. Thanks. I mean, I got up that tunnel a lot quicker, right? The scooting is the best thing. No. 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 Can you imagine if there was like a stamina meter? Like he could only hold like a thing for so long. That'd be exhausting. Bink. All right, cool. This part was not bad. I say not bad and then I can't even get up a simple thing. Oh my gosh. Oop. 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 Sam bro. Oop. Boop. Boop. Eat. Pink. Okay. I thought this part was rather easy. I did think this part was rather easy. Now it's kind of making me mad. Oh my gosh!
Whenever I climb, I'm followed by a dog called Ego.
There's no ego here.
Friedrich Nietzsche.
There really isn't. There is absolutely no ego here. There is nothing but shame. And honestly, nothing outside of my expectations. If anything, I exceeded my expectations. I didn't expect to get past, you know, the first little part. The biggest ego, yeah. Freaking massive, dude. like my schlong. Sorry. I don't even know what I'm trying to, like, micro do here, but I'm trying it. Bink! Oh, wait. Frick. I'm not binked that well enough. Last time I, like, went like this. Oh, what? That time it didn't. Oh. Oh. All right, we're back up here. Although, not, I don't know for how much longer. My goodness. Okay. Shoot. No.
I'm gonna let you be for a little bit.
Well, thank you. Best part of this game is the jazzy tunes, though. Everything else can go suck it.
I'm going down this road feeling bad. I'm going down this road feeling bad. I'm going down this road feeling bad. And I ain't gonna be treated this way. Well, it fed me a cornbread and cheese. Lord, it fed me a cornbread and cheese. It fed me a cornbread and cheese. And ain't gonna be treated this way. I'm going where that chill wind never blows. Lord, I'm going where that chill wind never blows. I'm going where that chill wind never blows. Ain't gonna be treated this way.
It's fine.
I'm going where the climate suits my clothes. Why, I'm going where the climate suits my clothes. I'm going where the climate suits my clothes. I ain't gonna be treated this way.
You think I'm going to give in and be ragey? Joke's on you. I'm a crybaby, so I might cry first. I think the reason why I'm actually taking this okay, and it's gonna sound messed up, is because it's not my game. It's not my progress. It's not my stream. I think that's the only reason why I'm like, it's fine. This was my game. I think I'd be more mad about it. I have a visitor. Hi. How you doing? That's good. I hate this game. I bet you are. I just fell again.
You're not at the bottom now.
Huh?
You said you're not at the bottom now.
This isn't like, oh, you mean like the way bottom? Steven's on his way back. Yay! I'm almost done with this torture. No, I don't. I don't got this. I really don't. I was just saying how, this is, I'm not that mad because honestly it's like dicky, but it's not my game. Yeah. Now I've got like eyes directly on me, so now it's like extra pressure.
No pressure. Just watching for the last
hour, yeah. Half hour. Yeah. Yeah, I was like, oh man, Lucas is gonna get a kick out of this. Good, I'm glad I've been entertaining enough. Because you know that I don't stream. I can't believe I was just like, oh, I'll do it. And that he was just like, okay.
There you go, there you go.
Now that he's on his way back, I'm panicked. I want to get up higher. I want to get up at least to where I was.
Where was
that? I don't remember. All I remember was it was a flat surface and I started. Go back to the beginning of the stream, you might be able to see. And I immediately, like, launched him off the edge.
Whoop. No, he was right there.
Where was he?
He was right there. You're a little below where you were at, but
not that. Oh, so I totally...
There you are, right there.
Oh, so I totally got further than him then.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know how far he got on his last stream, but, you know, the last time he played. But who knows? I could have gotten farther than he did.
About where you got it. You know where the little stilts are on the way down?
Yeah.
Spin for it, yeah.
Wait, stilts on the way down? What stilts?
You know where the boxes were?
Yeah. Right. Oh, okay, so we got to about the same. Sick. Oh, okay, I feel less bad then. Technically, I might be able to leave him at a further place than when I started.
I mean, you are. Right now, you're...
Yeah, right now. Okay, now I feel way less bad. I was way, like, mostly concerned about ruining his progress. Because I was not paying attention to where he was. But I was like, oh no... He's gonna kill me, but no, it turns out he sucks at this game, so it's okay. I'm not saying I'm good either, but you know.
Oh no. Good save.
Yeah, I had this guy come in. I don't know who it was, because I don't know the usernames like Steven does or anything. He's like, I did getting over it 3 times on mobile. I don't know if that was you or whoever, but I was like, yo, shut up. I don't care. Oh, it was you? Yeah, shut up. I don't care.
No, I'm not the one who said it, but you know. That's where I did.
I feel like mobile is easier. Would it be easier? Do you want to try it?
Sure.
Here. You want to try it? Or are you nervous to be on camera?
Okay. Sure.
Then you don't have to do it if you don't want to be on camera. I don't know how to turn off the camera.
No, you're good.
Because I feel like, I don't know, there's more accuracy when you could touch the screen directly. It's going to start raining here in a second. Not in game. Like, actually.
Yeah.
You know, I wanted to go that way. Yeah. I just, you know, had to make sure I got that area real well. I said I'm really good at going backwards. Now my fear is that Steven's gonna be like, wow, this is funny. You gotta do it again. I'm gonna be like,
oh, you're gonna have to. This is hilarious.
I'm gonna be like, no, go suck up that one. I thought that would be enough. Yeah.
Okay.
It's fine. It's fine. That's what I keep saying. This is what he should name it. It's fine. Steven's coming back! Need a hurry! let me see if I can... Oop, what was that? I don't know how. I think there's a way. But I don't want to mess with it. I know. Are you now more impressed with what I was able to do?
Yes.
I hate this part.
Yeah, the lights fucking suck.
Yeah.
No.
Fuck. Are you entertained? Are you happy with this?
Now that you're struggling as much as I was, yes.
It is so weird on...
See? Yeah.
Yeah. I do like it. It's very, like... feels very... I don't know how to explain it.
Sensitive.
Yes.
What I did here was I got up on the rock, I pushed myself up as much as I could at this spot, and flung over and grabbed the light. I don't know if that's how you do it, but it worked for me. It was mostly like... Yep. Yep. Don't fling yourself over the edge now.
Yeah, totally.
Easiest for me out of everything.
Oh.
Do you want to switch out?
Yep. Yeah. Got there. I'm happy with it. Okay.
You know, I'm almost tempted to just stay here at this spot and make it.
You got this.
I mean, he's gonna look back at the footage probably.
Stream. What do you mean?
I don't have
anything to be done here.
You can
still look back on it. E. Steven, you're salty in that. Don't judge me.
Huh?
I said, if you saw that, Steven, don't judge me.
It's okay. I've got a whole near 2 hours of blundering. And 3/4 of it is me not even being able to get out of the beginning. Like, the first part. Wow. Or this part, I guess.
You got this. Speed. You got this. Just speed is key, Jack.
Speed is key!
There you go, there you go, there you go!
Speed is key!
Oh no, oh no, oh no!
Oh my goodness, I need to get a good launch here. Oh. No! Firmly grasp it. I think this part isn't bad. Probably because you can't fall.
Until you get to the end.
I have not fallen from there yet. Do not jinx me.
Oh, yeah?
Yet! I'm not following it. I made the mistake. I don't know if you were watching. I went that way.
You can. That's actually one of the easiest ways to get up there, but...
It said wrong way.
Oh, no, not that way. Going straight up.
Oh.
If you can grab onto the little thingy, you can fling yourself up with momentum.
Oh, no, I definitely cannot do that. I can't even,
no,
like...
A little bit.
Sha!
Oh.
I don't know what am I doing? I'm just trying to figure out what I'm doing here. down. Bink!
There you go.
Yoink! 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 Yoink!
The first thing I see was Crystal was like, I lost all of his progress! Oh my god. Oh. How was it?
Help!
You got pretty far.
Yeah, what?
Come on, you're almost at Orange Hell. You can make it.
What? Boop. Boop. All right. Cool. How do I do this?
Speed.
Speed? Yep. Do I launch here or do I fling myself from up here?
No, launch.
Launch, okay.
Make sure you don't hit the lip.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure that out. Bink! No! Oh. That was a short fall.
Yeah, once you get there, it's just speed to get through that.
What? Stop panicking. You're making me panic.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Stop. Yeah. I'm pretty sure you were, like, sitting on the edge of your seat whenever I was in this area. Mm-hmm. Hello.
Hello.
Welcome back.
Thanks.
I was told... I made as about as far as you did.
Yeah, almost.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm proud of myself. Take this away from me now.
All right, guys, that's all we have for today.
Holy shit! I literally okay.
Awesome.
So, I opened up the stream, and the first thing I see was you just sitting there like this. And you're down at the bottom, and you go, I just lost all of his progress. And I was like... And then I go get some more footage, and I come back, and then I get in the car, and I see Lucas was here, and I was like, what the fuck just happened? Holy shit. Well, I guess I can... The first thing I do is...
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. There we go. Oh god, what? I have not done this in a hot split diddly do.
Don't ruin all my progress.
Girl, fuck yo dad.
No!
No! What? Did you adjust the setting? You didn't?
No. It's backwards.
Listen, I can get there in no time.
Yeah. Let me just continue. Okay, how many times have we fallen though down to the bottom? What? Like
from there?
Why does it feel so light?
Yeah, last thing.
I think this was the
time. Yep. About four times.
Yeah, no, he even like while I was playing he suggested I adjust the mouse sensitivity and I was like
working. Yeah.
Yep. Who's this person?
What? Hey,
Rune? Yeah.
I did a getting over it 3 times on mobile.
Come suck a dick.
I don't know who that is.
Yeah, they said that. I was like, fuck you. I think they left.
Yeah, I was sitting over there with Mike, and somebody randomly walked up to me and goes, hey, I just subscribed to you. And I was like,
that's what the bading was.
Yeah. And I was like, cool, thanks. Oh, God.
Yeah, at one point it went ping, and I was like, I don't know what that was, but cool.
I probably would have fucked with him and been like, yeah, I'm actually a stranger.
Oh! I got stuck. stuck on the lip. Yeah, I was...
They have a hot seat, yeah.
I was literally telling Mike that I was like, yeah, Crystal's live streaming, so I can't stay long. And he's like, okay, well, we gotta check this out. And I was like, okay. And then he goes, oh, come on. You gotta meet this guy. So we walk over and meet this guy. And it's this guy who's like, he's got clown makeup, like slight clown makeup on. He's wearing spandex and a tutu, and he's just dry humping this pole. And he's just like, oh. And I was like, dude, can I get a video with you? And he was like, oh. So baby, I was like, why are you talking like that? It was so fucking weird. He did kind of move. Yeah.
Hey,
the thing.
Yes, because I saw you guys.
Yeah, did you guys do anything about that in the store? That doesn't stream?
Yeah.
Okay.
I showed it the shop.
She also said, you know, hey, like, you guys should hit the follow button or the link that says, you know, subscribe thing. So.
Yeah.
Wow. You're getting close.
Okay, so now I need to get...
I need.
That is all I want. That was awesome. That was like.
Damn.
My camera is not working. I tried to set up the camera for the first meeting.
Yo, what did I call this?
This part?
Yeah.
Called
it like the thing. The hoop. That's all I wanted. Now I gotta get past this fucking part.
Yeah, it is different than on mobile. On mobile for the second.
Yeah. Alright, guys, that's all we have time for today. Yeah, I was saying only do like an hour and a half to
you
an
did
hour.
Not say that.
Yes, I did. I said normally I'll stream for like an hour, hour and a half.
Oh. Well, this is a special edition.
It's special edition.
We got Hydra Games up here, right?
Yeah.
Oh, you just...
On my channel, I don't have anything. Wasting time.
Yeah, I was out there plugging my fucking... Oh. My YouTube and like the shop and everything. And it was pretty funny. I think everybody was just way too high to fucking understand me.
Yeah. I'm going to go work on a two-sticker.
Okay. I'm probably going to end this anyways because I think Mark is still wanting to do the force. Mike gave me an energy drink over there too. It's right there. You looked at it. Yeah. Well, I was gonna say you can have it if you want. He was just like, I got this in my car. You can have it. And I was like, okay, I'll take it. As long as you don't have glass bottles, I don't care what you bring.
Oh, sick. Okay. So wait, were you watching the whole stream?
No. I would never.
Anyway.
Fuck. This part has always been luck for me.
So, okay, I've never done it on the PC until just
yeah.
20 minutes ago.
I can't you.
Push it.
Put yourself in this corner. Easier said than done, I know.
Well, I mean.
Right. Once you get yourself down in that corner, you're going to reach up with your left. Pull up as much as you can of that wall and then fling it over and hook it around the light.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
son of a fucking bitch. Yeah. Ooh, I should have just did it.
Yeah, pull it up as much as you can, then just swing it over that light. Worst comes to worst, you just gotta get yourself.
Easy peasy.
Yeah, pull yourself up. Pull yourself onto that light.
Pull myself onto that light?
Yeah. Unless you can possibly reach up there.
If you can throw it back and forth, you'll get first way up.
Yeah. That was fast, though.
You will be fast.
Not sporadically like that, though.
I barely moved my hand.
Some mouse sensitivity, you know, just...
Yeah, I turned it up.
I didn't adjust it. You need to look back on footage for that.
I could not do hours for this. I know I could. I would love it, but I would also...
Yeah, I think this game is the reason I had to switch my other mouse. Or switch back to this mouse. Because I slammed it and it just, like, shut off. It stopped working.
That's why I said I need to make sure I can buy her it on hers. That way, she has no excuse, and we can get her to do it. I would just want to play.
Building up.
All right. Back to it. Oh. Yeah. Fuck. Fuck.
Look at Glenn.
Firmly grasp it. I said it first. Yeah.
What?
Yeah, this game is fucking ass.
Yeah.
I already don't want to play. Once you were like, I'll live stream, I was like, thank fuck. Not only do I not have to worry about live streaming, I don't have to play this fucking game.
I was just saying, I was like, he really was okay with it way too quickly.
Oh,
God.
What?
Yeah, playing it on PC IRL is that's very different.
It's fuck. Okay. Oh. Settle down, George. Muscle it. Oh, yeah.
Okay. I can definitely...
This thing is at like two hours or something.
Well, then stop it and let me take all the credit.
Okay.
film.
Yeah, I mean, basically, she got further than you've got, so.
No, you haven't seen my new editing. That's right. All right, Crystal, do my outro.
This man's a fraud. He's dog water. Don't follow him. He's ridiculous.
Go ahead.
I don't have a gun pointed to the back of my head right now. Damn, he's still in frame. Never mind, you can't tell. subscribe, hit follow, hit ding dong bell, whatever. Check out our new shop we're coming out with.
Yeah, link should be, if you're watching this after the video or after the live stream, the link will be in the description. Also, we don't have a name for it yet, so leave some suggestions in the comment section.
I am doing a limited time Inktober stickers, a new one released every day up until the end of October. They will be taken off. So get them while you can. Follow him on Twitch, YouTube, Instagram. You have Facebook?
I don't have Facebook. Twitter.
Twitter.
You can tweet me at flesh_FD. Any suggestions on things you want me to watch or just any thing. Say hi.
Yeah. Maybe you'll get another appearance out of me. I don't know. We'll see.
Yeah, hopefully not. But
hopefully not this game either.
What? Yeah.
Oh, and thank you to Lucas for
having
me do this game at all and for doing a bit of the live stream as well. Okay, bye. Wait, Lucas, you gotta come say bye. Okay, bye.
Bye.
He's coming out with a podcast soon, so go check that out as well. I totally forgot about that.
Don't run, leave.
Do it. Or don't, you know. Just subscribe to me. That's it. That's all you need.
Yeah, that's all you need.